Hi friends, there is an increasing trend among dog owners to use the doggy panties, and frequently the dog owners think their female dogs will not become pregnant if they have worn the doggy panties. This is not correct. Many a times during estrus, the male dog or maybe your own female dog may torn these panties and there may be a mating and your dog can become pregnant. Then there is a misconception among dog owners that if they orally feed the contraceptive pills used in human females to their dogs, then their dog will not become pregnant. This is also not correct. Then for a permanent solution to prevent pregnancy in your dog is the surgical removal of the ovaries and the uterus, known as the ovariohysterectomy. Short term or long term prevention of estrus in your dog can be effectively done by the injections of soprelorin or by the injections of prolegestone available in the name of delvocetron or the leuprolide injections. Short term prevention of estrus can be done in the dog by oral feeding of methyl testosterone tablets 25 to 50 milligram twice weekly, but they have got potential side effects. Then many a times the dog owners think that if they keep their dog in the house, then how can the dog come? If your fences, if your wall fence is high enough, then of course the male dog cannot come. Then an suggested approach to minimize or to reduce the odors that your female dog emits during estrus is the oral feeding of chlorophyll, half to one teaspoonful of chlorophyll, which is commercially available, can be fed with the diet of your dog. And another way, in many countries the androgen derivative Mibleron is available in the name of Czech drops. And these drops can be given to your dog, and that they, as long as Mibleron is fed, then your dog will not show signs of estrus and will not conceive. So the doggy panties are not safe, and the oral feeding of the contraceptives used in human beings are of little use in the dog, right? Kindly subscribe to my channel. Have a nice day. Bye bye.